Where is everyone?
Seems AIM has evacuated the city due to heavy inhuman activity.
Sounds like an excuse to experiment on dangerous technology. Maybe your heat signature hunch was right. A giant stash of initiator cores could power their experiments.
The facility is heavily guarded. Expect resistance upon your arrival.
You mean they won't be happy to see me? Shocking. This place is a ghost town. Jarvis, how far is the facility?
A few meters up ahead, sir.
Anyone else nearby? Civilians?
Evacuation began this morning.
Good. Can't let any...
Shield ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help. Multiple hostiles detected near the laboratory. Be mindful on your approach.
Well, now, Jarvis, you can't be sure they're hostile till they're shooting at you. Hover scout platforms. Is there anything AIM didn't steal from me?
Emergency status has increased to a code red. Please make haste to the nearest exit. Do not collect your things. Emergency status.
Sir?
Yeah, that's not good.
Please.
a chest with gear nearby. There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful.
Thank you. evacuate the area until it is designated safe by an AIM representative. Evacuate immediately. All residents must evacuate immediately. There has been an incident. Vacate the area at once. This area is unsafe. Remain inside until all inhuman activity.
There is a chest with special resources close to your location. Get me in range of their pop-up access junction for long enough, and I'll get us in. Keep AIM's units out of range, or the hack may be disrupted. I'm making progress. Stay in range of the junction and keep AIM away. I'm through the first firewall. So now that I've breached the AIM security systems, my improved readings of the heat signature suggest that this may in fact be a much larger power source.
So, not initiator cores?
It's difficult to say, but our detected intrusion has caused AIM to initiate a self-destruct sequence. And based on the size of the heat signature...
Let me guess, it could level a few blocks?
That is correct, sir.
Well, AIM's not destroying another city on my watch. Okay, let's see what all the fuss is about, shall we?
You can assume it will be well protected.
No welcome banners. Got it.
Sir, time is of the essence.
Look at all this.
There's a chest with gear close by. It isn't far. I can acquire more information once we get there. Proceed to the designated location.
Whoever's behind these doors, Haynes willing to destroy everything to hide it. Not good, not good at all. This is my arc reactor technology, but supersized. This could level cities. What is AIM thinking?
Oh, hello there, handsome.
Sir, the reactors are becoming increasingly unstable. You must shut it down.
Taking out those amplifiers are the only way to shut it down.
Thank you.
sir.
A good job one of these days would not go unappreciated. Was that so hard?
Congratulations, sir. You've successfully destroyed the arc reactor.
Well, that's not something I ever expected to hear you say. Let's salvage what we can and get out of here.
Are you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, just, you know, I made it for all the right reasons. That's what I told myself. But look at what happened. The Terrigen reactor, A-Dane. Now this... I can't control what other people do with my tech, but I can't pretend it's out of my hands anymore.
I'm proud of you, sir.
Yeah. I'm proud of me, too. Speaking of trouble, Bruce, Kamala, any luck with those initiator cores?
Working on it.
Tony, we've been searching for hours, but there's one area I've been avoiding. We're just about there. It's a bit of a hotbed for AIM activity. I'm gonna have to bring out the big guy.
Okay, kids. I'm counting on you finding this second heat signature. Hopefully it yields us a bounty of initiator cores. It won't be long till AIM pinpoints the location of the Chimera, and without a base of operations, yeah, well, we won't have much of a chance. So, don't let me down. And good luck.
That's a lot of pressure.
No, it's... yeah, definitely.
Okay. I can't let Mr. Stark down. Jarvis, where should I start?
The second heat signature has a few scattered spots surrounding a rather large center, suggesting a significant concentration of potential initiator cores. It must be stored in a single location. A structure, perhaps.
Got it. Hey, I've seen that symbol before.
Shockmut 2, got eyes on anything?
All clear here! Alpha, Bravo, and Charlie teams, go dark for now. Stay off this channel unless you find the targets.
Jarvis?
Yes, Miss Khan.
Is it me, or is the Hulk not his bright green self?
It appears Dr. Banner has been struggling with the passing of our beloved captain, Miss Khan. From his recorded memos, he returned to Chimera determined to solve the events of A-Day, but instead grew more frustrated with his perceived failings.
Oh, of course. Bruce feels guilty.
It seems they all do, Miss Khan.
Found a tech stash in Section 12. Junking it. Feel the ground shaking? Is that what I think it is?
Go, go! I see it! Lock you up!
Can't break me!
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby. You're approaching more AIM equipment.
Hopefully the kind we need.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
No cores here.
Then let us keep searching.
Thank you.
burnt out the core. They're trying to destroy as many as possible.
Then we must hurry.
Target spotted.
That's the Hulk! We need backup out here!
I don't like the look of these guys. They aren't the normal AIM tin cans.
Miss Khan, I believe they may be part of a group who call themselves the Watchdogs. A radical anti-superhero organization.
Great! Looks like they're working for AIM now.
We have scavenged every part of this desert by now. It's not gonna be enough.
Am I alone?
What?
Where are all the other Inhumans? Why aren't they fighting back? I've seen the resistance symbols, I've heard rumors of a rebellion, but still nothing? I don't feel sick at all. I've never felt more alive. What if I'm wrong?
I know what that feels like. These powers are part of us. And all I do know, it's a lot better if you just embrace that. Or something like that.
My dad used to say the same thing.
Well, he's a smart guy.
The best.
You should head back to the Chimera. Okay.
Stay where you are!
Come on, man.
A kid and an old guy.
Old guy.
All right. Dr. Pym will see you now.
Hank Pym? Hank?
Bruce?
What are you doing out here?
I could ask you the same thing.
Oh, it's good to see you, man.
Good to see you.
Kamala, this is...
Dr. Hank Pym.
Ant-Man?
That was, another life. Follow me.
Okay, so this is the heat signature we've been searching for.
We have been salvaging weapons, robots, AIM tech, anything we can to build up our defenses.
Think you could spare some of these initiator cores? You know, help out a helicarrier in need of some TLC?
I imagine we can make some arrangements.
Thank you very much.
What is this place?
We call it the Anthill.
Oh.
Not my idea. I think it was one of our anonymous hackers, Tiny Dancer.
No way. So they're all...
Inhumans, yes. Many of them were prisoners at an AIM facility.
I guess they were fighting back after all.
Make yourself at home. We've got lots to catch up on.
This place is more than I ever imagined. Whoa. All those initiator cores. We should really get them to Tony. But I'll leave that up to Bruce.
Oh, hey, Banner's buddy. You got a sec?
You're the portal guy.
That would be me. Theo the portal guy at your service.
I'm Kamala. Your powers are awesome.
Oh, thanks. But you should talk to Sarah. She's up ahead next to the big surveillance screen and is dying to meet you.
Me? Okay.
Welcome to the Anthill, a little home of misfits.
You were in San Francisco on A-Day?
Bingo. Me and my sister both.
Sister? Where is she?
Rolling around here somewhere. You'll know her when you see her.
You were in San Francisco on A-Day?
Bingo. Me and my sister both.
Sister? Where is she? Walking around this place?
You mean Roy?
You could have gotten yourself killed.
It's just a scratch.
You were being reckless. Your squad told me.
Then my squad is a bunch of tattletales.
There are so many people here. I didn't think this many Inhumans existed.
More keep cropping up. San Francisco was a big city.
Were you all captured by AIM?
No. Not everybody here is even Inhuman. Some are friends, family. Others just want to do what's right. Which are you?
All of the above.
Hey there, welcome to the Anthill. I'm Cerise, Theo's twin sister. I've got the same powers as my brother. Portal twins at your service.
Juice this time. We don't have a lot of these to work with.
I'm not stupid.
You mentioned we. Just you and Kamala?
No, Tony's back on the Camaro.
So you two are talking again, eh?
Something like that? Actually, I have Kamala to thank. She was the one who found the big guy.
Yoo-hoo! Hey, you!
Hey.
Knew you couldn't resist. Knew it! I'm starting to think I'm a genius and psychic. I could have guessed that's what you wanted. More PIM particle research. I really want to see it in action someday.
Simulation failed.
Damn it, seriously?
I really thought it worked this time.
Whoa. Looks like they're testing PIM particles. Hope to get it up and running soon.
Interesting. Were you stuck again?
Yeah. It was a bad one, Hank. Just about over a year this time.
San Francisco on A-Day?
Bingo. Me and my sister both.
Hey, I could use your help. Ah, you're Pim's desert-crawling friend. Did AIM send you here to spy on us? What? No. I'm kidding. I've got cameras in a bunch of those dead mechs you passed in the desert. It was pretty fun watching you kick Watchdog butt. Oh, thanks. I'm Sarah Garza, and the whispers about you are already fierce. Good whispers? Hell yeah, we want you on our team. You ever have spare cycles? I've got plenty that needs doing. I'd do it myself, but I don't do field work anymore. Not since S.H.I.E.L.D. I knew letting the Avengers into the Resistance was gonna pay off.
Could you check out that chest behind you? Just got a fancy new shipment in and haven't had time to ogle it yet.
Sure thing. I don't know what this is, but I bet Sarah will be excited about it.
need some help over...
Exactly what the doctor ordered. Thanks a bunch.
No problem. Happy to help.
Want to know a secret? The robots around here are all Pim's pet projects. We've got the first, Mark One, hanging out in the gear shack next to the stairs. Literally. He's hard to miss.
Okay.
I need some help over here.
Guess I can go take a look.
I am here to serve. Greetings, first-time customer. Do you require my services?
I'm staring. Sorry.
I have no feelings regarding your ocular direction. Every trace of my past has been erased for security purposes.
Oh, that's kind of... sad.
My programming deemed it inefficient to be attached to such redundancies. I only receive joy through mutual transaction.
So, the more I buy, the happier you get?
Correct. My programming is limited to accepting your requests. Thank you. An exchange has occurred. I am pleased.